Today, let's make something of a beer shampoo bottle. Cut it to a size and paint it white. Trim a piece of fabric. Now paste it using some glue. And this is how it looks in the end.
Okay, bye.